open up another spot on their team, and if someone joins before this cunt readies up, kick him. You should tell them this as well, if you can type this out.
Yeah, okay, I'll do it.
Control words.
Yeah, I'll just execute them. Like, he has like 30 seconds left.
No, you don't have to kick him, just wait for him to ready up. If someone else doesn't join in time.
Perfect.
It's that simple, lad.
Simple, lad.
Yeah, I already ran out of time. I mean, we could have just like 3v4, but like we're not Japan.
Oh, we can always 3v4.
Oh yeah, true.
Can even 3v5 quite a lot of the time. Gan.
Yeah, let's go. Gan.
Gan. He's getting in. I'm getting the grenades off the truck and then I'm gonna start. Alright, here we go. Going hard right with you. Going hard left with my guys. The fuck are you doing reversing, you fat piece of shit? Fucking reversing your ass. Fucking hell, man.
This fog.
Yeah. Don't like it. You should have a good fight here, you've got the right unit for it. Alright, go, go, go. Oh shit, they're right there, get out. Oh my god.
The fuck is that, Connor?
I thought he would get out on the side. Got it really late,
traded
man.
Traded fine.
Yeah.
Oh no, he's in the rentals. That will fucking troll death.
I usually like to use those trucks for ammo for my suppression. Oh well. Oh, watch this. Devastated. Fucking lag, holy shit.
Lag is status. Side of the one now. It's the red one guy dead. It's your guy dead. No, no, wait. Thank you.
T-Tech fours, go, go, go.
Heavy ammo trucks coming in, so light ones. That makes you sick every time, isn't it?
Oh yeah, there we go. Fuck yeah. Look at these holes, you've got everything going at the moment, holy shit.
Yep.
This is fucking nice. And I do as well, my god. He's so dense up there, I'm just ripping him apart with one this. Fucking hell. Yeah. What a fucking idiot, man. He's just packed the top of that hill.
He got done in here. Oh wait, that was the Russian troll, I think. Actually, no, it must have been here. He was hitting this 76 corner.
Yeah, really? What the fuck?
No, we're far away.
It's not mine over there, it's not mine. I said, Rebi's, I've only got one up there at the moment.
Oh, that's right, I got the Russian trolls in.
Thank you.
was fine. He went on 6 on 5 points, it means it would take even longer.
Yeah. It's true.
God, how does this mortar fire every time I kill the guy that I run into a tank trap? The office a bit look nice and secure.
Oh yeah, it's looking great.
Just recon AP shell. Should I hopefully kill anyone?
I think he knows what I'm doing here.
Got a tank right here that's facing backwards.
Yeah, the boat. Oh yeah. Oh, Rebi, your officers are dying, what the fuck? What the f-
Why do you have your officers at the front?
Alright. Buying Jaegers.
He's recording all this stuff to stop officers dying, which is kind of crazy.
Yeah, the fuck, man.
I don't know what this is for, Rebi.
Oh, yeah, no one telling me about the fucking stuck charging so I can do something. Come on. Come on.
Rebi's there as well, honestly.
I'm gonna lose two fucking T-34s because of this. Alright, make it one. I'm actually trading well if I get this. Come on, oh no. Fuck's sake, man! I'm not even calling that out.
Silent about it.
Getting griefed. Wait, time to wilt some rockets and get them going. I think Katyusha sounds good.
See, Rebi let you die there, so he could do that. He did it on purpose, he wants the score for himself. A little rat. Holy shit, man. I trolled you real fucking hard for that. Good old box.
Oh, nice AT. Nice AT rifle. Oh, yeah.
Tried to pack after all that? What the fuck?
Have you forgotten that I'm trolling?
Yeah, I knew I should have rockets for that fucking low rat. Don't mind if I do. Oh, fucking hell, yeah, get me that kill feed. Power up in Katyushas. Get the fuck out of here. Penis to power drop, holy shit. Yeah.
I think they're running for their lives, to where? They're lying so far away.
Holy shit, man. Fucking. What the fuck?
It's like you're on arrest.
It's hopeless, man. What the fuck? I can just run through the left now, maybe. I think I've killed a lot of their shit. Probably just receded right back from that fucking left. They've been sitting there for no reason, just dying. It's perfect. Conscripts. A panther, oh yeah.
Veteran panther, yep.
Alright, time to will a BM, let's get that fucking dealt with as well. No, his rockets are landing short and killing his own shit. What the hell is that that's gone through? No.
What?
Are you going after this fucking little bastard?
He's aiming, he's running.
Good. Imagine not just buying an AT rifle for that, ignoring it.
Yeah, you know, where's his 2K so I can go there.
Yeah, where's the sticker? I need to get that.
Marked, I think. Just let me, give me time to mark it.
Yeah, I'll find it and I'll get it.
Got him.
Oh, okay. It's a bit far back. I would have been ready to go for it. You can shoot that thing and disable it. No, you can't, it's got thin armor.
No, I don't have crewman. But like, I'm gonna chase him, motherfucker.
He's chasing a ray around, holy shit. Oh, got something. Not bad.
Look, this, yeah, I'm gonna start clearing it up. Yeah. I'm just going for mid rush since they're like they have nothing on middle.
Seeing just a new bunch of tank traps just up there, look back.
Oh, this has been a good one.
You rotate your map to looking down the side of them. Looks even funnier. It's like three layers everywhere. Not one shell's even going to get through to hit the little rock guys. Hopefully.
The left is open.
Let them just keep reinforcing it, lad. That's the best you can do.
I'm killing that mortar for you on right. Yes! Oh, Katyushas done right are so good, fuck's sake.
They just attack the middle.
Don't know, lad. Look how perish was Panther.
They're only being attacked. By two people.
I'm out of rockets for now. Oh wait, big fucker. Right, here we go. What's he gonna hit? Oh, his own stuff, okay. One of my 234s. Good one.
This just got knocked out for decrued.
Oh, that's the second time that's happened. Perfect. See those rocks, man? They've kept it alive. That fucking worked.
He's using Panzerwerfer, so it won't do all that much. We're saying that there's a vehicle charging in Connor.
Ah, that's Goliath, Goliath.
See, now we can see it. No, it brought it up. Fucking hell, that's a big payload to
switch. Well, that doesn't even fucking do it. Did you get it?
Scared. No, I didn't.
Okay, yeah, rockets are down.
Oh, I love on. These traps. That actually just saved a T-34 because he was so fucking. Oh my god, he just gave up. He gave up.
Yeah.
He gave up, man.
Panther veteran and Carl.
Yeah, we know where the Carl's going, but I'm already psyching myself up to be rebuild all this again.
Do you want me to kill it?
Yeah, it keeps him happy.
I've got BM that's ready to go, so. And I see a Panther coming in.
Try it. It's a veteran one.
Yeah. It's a good target. easier to hit than the one in the hill.
You are at least safe running through the middle of the fire, so you can't use this range. Where you are right now, there's no tank traps in front of you though. If you went to the left a bit more, you'd have one.
Oh, it's engine wilted. Down. It's wilted.
Engine down.
Yeah. Where's the Thor?
I think it's stuck.
Behind them, yeah.
Holy shit. I can maybe try and kill it then. Oh, I see it, yeah, yeah. Fucking hell, look at the state of that. Here we go, fire in the hole. Let's see if I get it. Oh my god! Oh. Fucking wilted by shitty rockets, holy shit. That is fucking brutal. I was in range of the Panther the whole time, and did he get me? Oh, the tight traps! The tight traps saved me from the Panther. Oh my god. That is so good. Fuck's sake.
Yeah, I suppose good just to lay them in threes. Just travel behind them safely. He's got his own ones coming up. Shame on you, yeah, never mind. Ready to get back on that again, lad?
Yeah, third time. No problem.
What's even the point of that? Like, you knock that thing's crew off three times, why you keep shooting?
Yeah, it's fucking worthless.
I'm surprised he hasn't even taken your far left.
Yeah, I've just been sending conscripts after, there's no commitment.
Friendly, you might mix in this too by that one.
It's very friendly. The fuck, bullshit again.
Shooting.
I think they mean the tie traps.
He's not about far shooting.
I think he's talking about the Zisses. That's about how far it is, 350. It's about that. I guess, but it was 420 20 or something.
Got him.
Oh, well done, yeah.
Another Goliath. Look at that, he's coming for your other one.
Let's see if I've got dynamite. Right through it, fucking hell.
AI water fire.
Legit.
You should submit the any point you can get to.
Here I go.
There we go, the take in the middle.
Perfect.
Oh shit. Oh wow. How the fuck did that kill that? No, it must have gave it to me after someone else did it.
Direct shot from it.
No, no, it can't be another roll on indirect.
No, it's in a lad on top of it. Instead of you using the fucking indirect fire though, I'm ashamed. Oh, look at the shit they got fucking done it.
Get working.
Probably fighting in the open, he's got a tank trap to his left. Troll.
Engine down.
So you did that on purpose, and my guys with the tank traps will die.
Missed one there, Rebi. Oh, you got it. Look at Rebi and his Goliath clearing duties. Look at that.
I like how they complain about Ziss shooting them, not Conscripts, aren't you? Why are you taking the points when I'm like, you want them to keep fighting?
No, I want them to lose, yes.
We're not gonna lose. It's only been 48 minutes, it's not like a game. Alright, Rebi's trying to follow us.
Disgusting.
Wanna grind them? Fine, here you go.
Fucking tryhard Toby, look at him.
Oh man.
Don't run these in then, you fucking prat. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's actually trying.
I see that.
Where's the orange coming?
Come on, aim up, you fucking idiot, piece of shit. What the fuck? Off. He's got this to deal with my zisses, holy shit man. What the fuck is wrong with these people? Ammo trucks.
Satisfying to see how much money they've wasted.
I'm playing against Magna, haven't I? Let's check his score. He's the highest, what the fuck? Oh man. Waste my rocket barrage, fuck. Well, that'll do actually, I'm happy with that. All his Varen crew are gone as well, it's good.
It's a reasonable trade.
Yep.
For the loss of the old part. Deserved those kills.
Yeah, it was my kill, I deserved it.
Oh, you fat bit. Of course he shoots where I'm gathering all my fucking miners.
He's still not gotten any of these zisses? What the fuck? Oh, what happened to my...
Do what?
Wait, did he get my rockets? My BM? Fuck is it? Oh, what the hell? Why is this? Why the fuck?
Because he shot near the Zeus shockwave.
Yeah, fuck that man. Bastard. Finally got one.
I was happy with that.
I didn't wilt that properly, that means. Fuck's sake, I knew I didn't have one wilted right. Fucking hell.
What would you leave after that? They're winning. Why would they do that?
Yeah, they're winning, man. They're winning.
Asshole running over my fucking guy that was putting my tank trap stuff to destroy his corpse so you can't pick back up again. Can't believe that. What a fucking rodent thing to do there, Rebi.
Disgusting. I think they all had a chat in their team message saying I've got no money. And they were like, yeah, I've got no money as well. Must have happened.
Nice little chat.
Thanks for trying, guys. I've got to go now, though.
Warp just called me in. He's come for a guy, lad.
He's my target.
Keep this point neutral, it amuses me to see all the middle points neutral. Just so they know they can't get near any of them.
Can we try in the other direction?
Got tank traps around them.
Oh, they're going another direction here as well, what the fuck?
They're fucking all gone.
That's them. They've had enough. They're trying to lose, holy shit. They're just leaving the point. Oh my god. Fucking idiots. What? What the hell is that? The fuck is that?
They fucking suicide themselves?
What the hell is that? I think he did. I think you're right. And it gave it to my T-34 because what, one of my T-34 bullets skimmed across the map? Fucking hell.
Oh no.
See that, Bishop? Do you see that? Do you see that?
Oh no!
Look at that subterfuge.
Why would you do that?
Why would you do that?
He's killing his own shit now. Yeah.
Bishop, why would you do that? Why would you do that?
Why wouldn't I do that?
I'll be having all them.
Yep, Rebi had to ruin it by taking that point and making it neutral.
Oh no.
Can we not take one of them as prisoner and put him in there so we can capture it?
Look at these fucking idiots, man. That's why he brought the Pazza 4 back to execute all his shit. Oh my god, he ran them all together. Ah, fuck's sake.
How upsetting must be to do that. Had a whole new operation going for all my guys as well. This is one opportunity, but Rebi ruined it, bastard.
You meant business.
Patrols. Patrol car.
I have no idea, what did you expect from me, Bishop?
Conscripts and Zissas absolutely devastates any fucking defensive line early game, my god.
Yep, 2000 MP to do all that.
What, 2000? Oh my gosh. Oh fuck.
They had a troll on their team as well, look at that.
Yeah,
what the fuck? Troll on each team.
Troll too.
Two people play normally, and a person each team just trolling the whole game. My god.
At least my trolling was effective.
We are about you were playing. Look at all your money you spent. That shit is the one that's trolling.
Yeah.
Less than you.
Look at you fucking spending all SP points.
Platoons.